There were Indian flags, big arches welcoming the refugees. Hindi film songs were being played loudly. Patriotic songs were being played loudly. There were people standing on both sides, holding bread, vegetables, water, and everybody started crying.
The terror and the tension which prevailed in those days, I hope I never see that again. I mean, I've been through various close shaves myself, even right before this, you know. But this was pretty bad, pretty bad.
A physical space that you can enter and pay homage to the people who were lost, or immerse yourself in that experience and really live what it would have felt like, we think is really important.
हिजरत के बाद के जो यहाँ कश्मकश रही है जिंदगी की, माशी, रिहायशी और मुलाजमतों की, इसकी उसकी, रहने की सहने की जो कश्मकश रही है, वो तो हमारी नस्ल से पूछिए कि हमने कितनी जद्दोजहद की है।
Partition isn't a macro question only about nations, it's a micro question where millions of individuals, human beings, each of them, what they lost. When I think about my own grandmother and the fact that she was 13 years old when partition happened, and what must it have felt like for her to one day come from, you know, a relatively affluent family, have a normal background, and the next day all you've got left of your things is maybe a small suitcase. And what does that feel like for an individual? It's a very humbling thing. You end up feeling so grateful to that generation who I think helped rebuild the nation despite having suffered such trauma.
You should revive the thought that this must never happen again.